When many tablet manufacturers are ditching their 8-inch models, including Apple, do we really need a new one? Well, Huawei thinks we do, and this is the MediaPad M5.
There's an all-new design for the tablet, and it no longer looks exactly like a scaled-up Mate phone. There are still plenty of similarities, though, including the aluminium unibody and great build quality. The fingerprint scanner stays below the screen on the front, and there's a USB-C port for charging. Unfortunately, there's no traditional headphone jack, so you have to use the adapter in the box or Bluetooth headphones. The M5 has stereo speakers which sound good when watching videos in landscape mode and are certainly better than the iPad mini speakers. Huawei has put decent cameras on this tablet, 13 megapixels at the rear and 8 megapixels at the front. They take perfectly acceptable photos and shaky video. The screen has the same 2K resolution as the M5's predecessor and a 16:10 aspect ratio, which is handy for watching video but not quite as usable for everything else, like the 3:2 aspect ratio you'll find on any iPad. It's a great quality screen though, colours are vivid, viewing angles wide and both brightness and contrast are very good. There's the option of an LTE version, so you can pop in a data sim and get online when out of Wi-Fi range. And if you need to, you can even insert a phone sim as opposed to data only, and use the MediaPad like a giant phone. There's also a choice of colours and storage capacities, and all models can be expanded thanks to a microSD slot. The Kirin 960 processor isn't Huawei's latest, but it's still plenty fast enough here. Android Oreo feels highly responsive and there's no noticeable delay when switching or launching apps. EMUI 8 is very much inspired by iOS and so should feel familiar to iPad users. And there are benefits too. Thanks to some clever tricks for optimising RAM use and saving power, the MediaPad M5 should stay fast even with lots of apps installed, and it will retain its battery power even when sitting idle. Battery life is in line with Huawei's claims of 11 hours of HD video playback. Ultimately, the M5 is an above-average tablet which is a good alternative to Samsung's Galaxy Tab range and the iPad mini. However, unless you specifically want a small-screen tablet, the new 9.7-inch iPad is about the same price and has a headphone socket, so it's tricky to recommend the M5 instead.